Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at a special device called devnull, sometimes referred to as the bitbucket, that acts something like a black hole on the Linux command line. Send output to devnull and it simply disappears. And you see it's gone. And that was easy, but why would anyone want to do this? Well, there really are times when a command's output isn't interesting. Even if you need to run the command, you won't always want to see its output. For example, the find command. By its very nature, it's likely to generate some permission denied errors. And here's a good example. So in this example, we find the file that we're looking for, but we're redirecting standard error. That's what the 2 greater than sign represents to devnull. If you want to know if any errors were generated after running a command like this, you can still find out by just typing this command, which shows the return code from the command. And anything other than a 0 indicates that there were errors. Now, if for some reason you only want to see the errors, we could run the command like we did above, but send standard output to devnull instead of standard errors. And here we see the errors that were generated by that command. Now, you can also use devnull to empty a file. If you want to remove the contents of a file without removing the file itself or changing its permissions, you can do something like this. Now, if we do this, we'll see the file is still there, but it's empty. Now, you can also do that same thing more simply by doing this. Well, that's your Linux tip for today. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.